Hello everybody and welcome back to Eco. My name is Twisted, I'm here with the one and only
Wicked driving the cart.
And today, what are we doing today, my dear friend?
I'm gonna make this jump double.
Double trouble.
We need big ramps, right?
We need big ramps and we cannot lie.
I like big.
Oh right, cement and the alloy
smelting.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna make a
smithing
double cement skill.
Smelting level 3.
And
you know what I kind of hate with this new thing?
What?
When I mouse over smelting, it doesn't tell me what it unlocked on the levels before.
Okay, this is kind of weird.
And there we go.
The clay flies are kind of weird. I don't like them.
I need level 2 for steel recipe.
You can get the cement, by the way, in the other table. Give me a research skill scroll for alloy smelting.
It's in the public.
There you go. All right, let's see what's new over here. I don't need property flags, game. We don't use those in this town. I have 666 points. That's an omen.
How many?
666.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
You have a lot.
Yeah, I do.
Have.
Where is alloy smelting, by the way?
In the public, in the
no, where
second
is the skill?
Smithing, smelting, and then alloy smelting.
Oh, I see it. It's right in the middle. Okay. I need smelting 4. That's good. Wait, what about cement? It is in masonry? Yeah. Okay, it did actually unlock more things, so I was wrong. It doesn't show you all the skills. That's fine.
Research required. Yeah, you can actually see research required on some of those things. Research required, research required, research required. Nice.
Concrete stairs, concrete window, concrete roof, concrete column, concrete everything.
Oh, you know when we were actually discussing how we basically unlocked everything from the research table?
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking at computer science, blah, 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 construct a skill book at computer table. Construct a book. There's a lot of more thingies, I believe.
Oh, where is that? We're looking at that.
I'm looking at the skill tree. Yeah, engineering.
The computer lab, research table.
No, it
table
says research table, yeah. Not computer lab.
There's computer science at the computer lab.
Okay, that's probably just a typo then.
No, one of them is the computer lab. The other two are research tables. Are they not?
No, they're all research tables.
Okay, so cement. I gotta go get cement, if you don't mind.
I mind.
Don't mind.
What are we gonna do with cement? Buildings?
I guess.
What kind of buildings?
Cement buildings.
Tell me all the details.
They're very cementish.
Mm-hmm. How cementish?
120%.
Do we have anything with more percentage?
Not until we get the next level of research. It gives us just a 5% increase, which is not a lot.
Okay, but you know what we've been off-putting for quite some time, but we should really do?
What?
Blast furnace.
Alright. Now?
Well, once you finish your thing, let's,
Let's go do it now.
Okay, I'm
going out. We're gonna forget. So the blast furnace is gonna be in the smithy. I don't know what we're gonna do with the roof area here.
Oh, you mean with the second floor?
Yeah.
What did we say? Make an entrance from behind of the first building? Something
yeah,
like that?
Yeah, something like that. We could make it enterable from behind, I guess. Okay, yeah,
but,
you're right.
Oh, you dirty, dirty guy. Yeah.
So we need to ditch this thing then.
No. I think we need to ditch these 4 guys.
Which 4 guys?
2 guys.
Okay, and, no. These are 2 different things. Are we gonna keep the anvil here?
No.
Where's the anvil gonna be?
I don't know.
Hold on. What do we have in the anvil? Let's see. Okay, we're gonna be making pipes here. Cement kiln is made over here. It takes 4 hours.
Take the site.
There we go. And we have some things in public.
Oh, we're gonna move the... Well, you wanted the blast furnace in this area.
Yeah, but here. I was gonna ditch the What are we gonna remove from the room permanently? That's what I'm asking.
I don't know. Machine table?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
I didn't understand quite good. Can you take stuff out of the... Only 7 ingots, yeah, we... Oh, yeah. Due to the bug, I can take all 27 ingots in one go.
Yeah.
Where's the bloomer? Is the bloomer gonna stay here?
Yeah, because it doesn't require anything.
Oh, can you pick
it's
up the anvil?
It's gonna stay in this room. I can pick up the anvil, yes.
Anvil is obviously too heavy for me to pick up.
Yeah, obviously, I can pick it up. Does it fit?
I think it doesn't fit because of the... Can you remove the roof in this area?
I think the roof is the problem.
You know what? We can easily test that out by placing it next to the house.
Yeah, let's do that first.
Well, almost next
place
to the
Place it on the floor, yeah. Okay, doesn't matter. Yeah,
yep, the roof is the issue.
It's like way too high.
2x2.
A 2x2 hole?
Yeah. That's why we should ditch the second floor. Make this building taller.
Make the entire building taller.
Yeah.
But
not
need...
right now. Right now, let's get rid of the roof.
All
right.
It's replacing it now.
Oh, is it 2x2? I don't think
so. Yeah, it is.
No, it's... It's not snapping to 2x2.
Okay, what's the floor like?
It's perfectly in the middle of this thing.
Okay, so it's 3x2 or 3x3? Try now.
Try now. 3x3.
You sure?
I think it's inside that.
Hey, try it. Put it all the way to the corner. There we go. That's...
Is it all the way back? Wait, let me check behind.
We can cover it up though, so it's...
Yeah, it's all the way back.
But we can fill it up, fill it in. See?
What do you mean? Wait.
I'm putting the roof back.
Oh, but yeah, still doesn't work because it's not a roof. Nothing works right now.
All right,
we need
hold
a
on.
Chimney and bricks.
Hold on.
I wanna ditch the roof here. So bad. The second floor, not the roof.
Do these things work? Status. I mean, this works. Actually, it doesn't seem that having... Oh, that's just wool shelf, right? Not the anvil. This doesn't work, right? It's a closed room, create a room first. Room volume of 45 or above. Shade room behind a craft table. Clean room must be built with at least 432 bricks. Room requires one chimney. Place a brick chimney top on a stack of brick connected to a table, raising at least 4 blocks above the roof.
I want to extend the building up.
Just make the whole building higher.
Yeah.
Like one block higher or 2 blocks higher?
One.
Okay, we could do that. It doesn't sound that difficult. Do we have a lot of chests nearby, maybe? That would help out a bit.
Oh, yeah, chest?
Yeah.
Why a chest?
To put the roofs in the chest while we're... That actually doesn't matter, we can just... So we're moving everything one block higher, right? Entire roof. Alright, that's gonna be fairly easy. So what we gotta do is let's take out all the roofs from the middle.
All the roof? Not just from the middle?
Yeah, all the roof, but first from the middle.
Yeah, I have bricks in my inventory. Let me get rid of them.
Let me do this. We gotta be doing a slow transfer here. A slow spine transfer.
Oh, I almost fell in.
What we could do... You know what we should do? Hold on, no. No, stop. No, don't remove that, let's just place those.
Oh, yeah, that's a new block.
Hold on, what if we, instead of removing the roof, we keep the roof here, but we keep the building that... Shit. Crap. Idea. No, shit. A mistake. What if instead of that, just bring everything back where it was a minute ago, we go over here and remove this roof in here and make the building not a square, but also not a square from the inside, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, but we need to expand it on this location.
Why?
The blast furnaces.
We can place the blast furnace in the corner, we can change the layout.
But I want it in this little...
No, you don't want that, really.
I do.
Let's do this first.
Think you're... Again, it's gonna happen the same thing. We're gonna spend two episodes because it's not gonna work like you want
it to. It's gonna work.
Okay, so remove this roof all the way.
Remove it from like this corner area, from over here where you're standing. Remove this area on the side.
Where I'm standing right now. Oh, where I was standing right
yes.
now.
Yes.
Like this?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm full.
And also the roof on the edges. Oh shit. Blip.
What?
I fell.
So you're gonna have a furnace here. Blast furnace.
Yeah, so it's gonna be a little raised section in the middle. Like a raised roof. It's gonna look cool from the outside. We can also make a little overlook.
I think I get it. What you mean right now?
Like, it may be too high now.
Yeah, obviously. But...
Do you wanna lower the bricks by one layer?
I mean... Connect the hole?
Just move the bricks from the top to the hole.
Yeah. Just do it.
It's gonna be one layer lower though, if we do that.
What's gonna be lower?
The current roof.
Why?
Because we're gonna lower it by one. See?
Wait, what do you want to lower? The roof?
Hold on. Yeah, hold on. What? Where are we gonna place the roof?
Here, you start placing it.
Here, like, go up, go upstairs. Oh my lord, it's like impossible to place.
I don't really see what's your problem now.
There's no problem, I'm just asking what we should do. Don't fall down. So...
Oh wait, why is this brick here?
Because I had to place it somewhere.
Shit.
Oh my god. Bro skills. Bro skills right there.
Bro skills to pay the pro bills. Okay, tear down this wall you're standing on.
Okay, why? Hold on. Wait.
I'm just marking.
Okay.
Okay, so this wall, this L section, tear it down. This is going to be the roof I'm standing on. This is the roof.
Okay.
This here is gonna be extended up, not by three blocks, I'm just getting rid of the bricks.
Okay.
We're gonna have roof on top of this thing, and this...
But aren't we gonna keep the roof on here where you're standing? Are we gonna also raise that?
No!
Why not?
Why
not?
Why should we?
Okay, what I was asking, should we place the roof here, where it is right now, or one layer on top of the bricks? Because the roof has to be on the bricks.
Yeah.
Are we gonna lower the bricks or are we gonna put it on the bricks?
Make the roof be the edge. That's what you mean.
Yes, but that's not
the
what
I asked. The roof is on the right level. The roof is on the right level.
Okay, you sure? You don't want higher?
No, I think that's gonna look okay.
But from the outside, it's also gonna look okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
If we remove the bricks.
Yeah, I know, but... Okay, fine, whatever.
Should we remove the bricks or the roof? What? I'm gonna go in and place the furnace.
Okay.
Furnace.
Let's see what it's like from the inside.
I do. These bricks.
What I was gonna do was gonna like make two layers big. So, okay, our house consists of... Let's divide this building into four squares, right?
Yeah.
Okay, one square is outside, is this porch thing, right?
Yep.
Okay, we have three squares on the inside.
Yep, and one of these three squares that's diagonal to the porch square is raised.
Okay, I was gonna make two of them raised.
Oh, why? Which two?
It doesn't matter. Like, the first two, maybe. And keep this little area lower. That's what I was gonna do.
I think it's gonna look... Well, yeah, okay, why not? I'm just gonna move this thing right now.
So we basically don't have to remove any of the bricks up there, just move the roof. Also, like, get the bricks out of the way.
Those freaking tables you placed, that's really unnecessary.
Yeah, just remove them for now. We'll get them back later.
Maybe they work now.
Maybe they do, actually. Yeah, who knows? We should try it. Also, we could maybe like use a different roof. Maybe not.
Not gonna answer that stupid question.
Okay, I figured as much.
Where do I want this thing to be facing?
That
the
side.
Left or to the right?
That side. Definitely.
Oh,
that
you can
side.
See my.
No.
I mean, I cannot want to enter it here. Okay, you know what? There it is.
There we go.
It's done.
There we go. It has been done. You go, girl. You go, girl.
You know what? Stop. Maybe one block lower, actually.
The roof?
Yeah.
Why?
There's gonna be.
It's gonna be too low.
Low. No, it's not. According
it's
to
gonna
this thing.
No, it's gonna look too low.
Well, yeah, true story. And I'm gonna do something before you. Don't roof it up all the way. Because we need a chimney, right?
But the chimney doesn't have to be like a hole.
I know, but it needs bricks below
okay,
the chimney.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Hold on. Let's open this bad boy up. Do you have any bricks here? I have some bricks. Okay, we're gonna do this.
Oh, you already did that. Bring up. God damn it.
I was gonna do something like this. I can never get up here. This is like such chaos. Oh my god. Let me get up. Thank you. I was gonna do something like.
Yep. Cannot aim outside because you close everything up.
Like
you place
that.
The bricks?
Yeah, like that. Is that good?
I have no idea. Let me grab a chimney.
Because they have to be connected to the table. At least 4 blocks above the roof, so that's gonna be a fairly high thing. I'm gonna go
How
get...
am I supposed to get out? I'm gonna tear down this thing.
Okay, I don't know where we are, so just do whatever you need to do. I'm gonna take a peek at our wheat. It's 34%. Current yield is at 1.
Nice.
So we can actually harvest it for one thing. So it actually does work. If we had a massive farm, we could totally like plant it at the start of every session and just harvest everything in the end. It's gonna add up quickly. What do I wanna do? I wanted to get bitch.
Oh, your freaking roof.
What has the roof done?
Which block is
the roof
now the...
did nothing wrong!
Yeah, I need to remove one block of roof.
You can do that if you want.
Yeah, but I don't know which block is the... Is this one? I need freaking bricks. I'm gonna steal them from this thing. Is it 4 blocks above the roof or above the crafting?
Above the roof.
Okay, so now this is the roof level.
Okay, where is the flipping coal? Do we not have any coal left?
I don't think so.
Like
maybe
one
block?
No coal at all.
Maybe one stack? It's in a rightmost chest?
Because I don't see any coal at all.
Damn, we
roofs,
don't have any coal left.
Yes. Yeah, that's actually not good. It's actually kind of bad. Because we were relying on coal. Yeah, we don't have any coal at all. How did we run out? I have no idea. Carpentry. Let's go get what improves my lumber skills.
Okay, the chimney is done.
Good.
I did the mess here to get up, so yeah. Where did we spend all that coal? What?
I don't know. I don't think we did.
Yeah, we did.
Also, lumber is a lot more expensive now. 4,000 joules.
Did they mine all the coal we had in the mine?
I think you did.
Oh, yeah. We're out of coal.
But how? It's gotta be somewhere.
Dude, I told you last episode or two episodes back. Yeah, two episodes back in the last session that we have like two stacks left. Maybe you took them on. There is something that uses like 200 joules of per second, right?
Yeah.
Well, I think that thing kind of killed it. What
okay,
was that?
We're gonna get charcoal soon. Right?
What do you need that for?
For pitch.
Why do you need coal?
You need it for pitch.
You craft pitch with coal or you need it as a fuel?
As a fuel. I'm gonna use wood instead, I guess, but still.
Yeah.
What oh, it also uses a lot. It uses a lot more now, actually.
What? Who? What? Which? Where are you?
I am at the thingamajig. The recipes have changed, my friend. They have changed indeed.
Okay, let's finish this thing up. I have no idea what how do you want it to look. So I'm gonna try to see if I.
I'm gonna go help you out. Oh god, this is so terrible. Yeah, this is gonna look cool, I think. Oh god. Fell. Okay.
First of all, we have a tiny issue on this side. Because there's a brick on the edge instead of the roof, right?
Yeah, we gotta get the... Get to the roof.
Thing? Yep. Do you have a roof in your
I do not. I'm gonna move all the bricks from the edge, just to help you out with that. Because, I mean, that was the original... That's why we decided to lower the roof by one. That's why we have to remove the bricks. Because the roof was supposed to be on the thing. Oh, you placed the chimney already.
Right. Told ya.
That's okay. I don't mind. Better put this in here. Hello, birdie.
Hello.
You're not the birdie. I'm not talking to you.
I am the birdie.
You're not the birdie.
Birdie, birdie.
You're not. You will never be.
What about the roof above the porch? We're gonna have that.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to get this roof.
Chart pitch complete. That's alright. I don't mind. I'm gonna go down here and finish the porch again. I'm gonna fix it. I was messing it up a bit. Oh. It's a little bit more difficult to aim, I feel. Than in the last version.
I think it's the same. Do we have enough? Remove all the bricks.
No. Do we have enough fruit right now?
Me? No. No way.
Like, do we need more roof than before? Yeah, we do need more roof than before. That's right. Because we're doing things differently. All right.
Actually. Shouldn't need more roof. It's the same area we're covering, right?
Yeah, you're right. We need more bricks. So we should have enough roof already. Somewhere around.
My god, actually, it's hard to... The roof is harder to aim.
Yeah, there's a ton of roof in here. I see it. In the building. It's still here. I'm bringing over 7 more roof machines.
It's freaking impossible to aim roof. Oh, you should not have covered that first. We still have unfinished business here.
Where?
A lot of it. On top.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some bricks, gonna finish off the thing in the middle. A lot of aqueducts in here that's gonna come in handy. This brick? It is brick. Bricks and aqueducts have the same icon, which is really confusing.
What has the same icon?
Bridge and aqueduct. But why is this? Oh, because it's not connected here, right? Yeah. There we go. It's all very lovely. Although, this doesn't look very good, as it's covered up in the ceiling. We might need to do it differently.
Yeah, I cannot aim at the roof.
I know.
Can you pick this up?
Pick what up? Yes.
Oh, shit.
Why did you jump down?
I didn't. The roofs are pushing me left and right all the time.
Yeah, I know, because they're not a block. They're a non-block. Don't take aqueducts by accident. Just keep that in mind.
I'm taking roofs. Not.
Do we have enough?
A lumber roof. That's a lumber roof, right?
Yeah.
I stored some roof inside, so we should have enough.
All right. Yeah, we gotta have enough because it's the same amount. Fixing the walls here. That's just a staircase. Still missing some things. It's gonna look a bit weird from the outside, but we can figure it out later on. Again, I hate that the blocks change shape on their own. That's really annoying. But that's gotta change, honestly. Do you have more bricks in here? Come on, menu man. Open up, please. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't click it, actually.
Okay, the top part is cleared of bricks.
It's alright. That's a good message to hear. A good message to bring. Okay, this looks a bit fancier than before. I like it better now. It looks cooler.
What?
The building.
I think it's easier to fill it on from inside. Can you reach it from inside?
Yeah.
The top?
Yeah. I think so. If you jump.
The edge? Okay, the edge is
Even if you can't, you just put bricks on in the location and they just get on the bricks.
Hey, the roof is complete. The edges.
Okay. We need more bricks in here, though. Do we have more bricks anywhere?
They should be in the kiln.
And they're not anymore. I used them all. Okay, I'm gonna get some pitch. And get us some bricks. Oh, boy. We need to get some charcoal. Or some actual coal.
Well, for that, we need to finish this building.
This will make charcoal, right?
Yep.
That's all right. Good news.
If we went with a smaller portion that's lifted up, we would have enough materials. But yeah, it's gonna look way better.
Yeah, I agree. It actually looks cool with the chimney from the distance. Although I wish the chimney was not just a stack of bricks. I don't know.
I cannot aim this freaking roof.
Okay, this is really efficient, actually. Doesn't use that much pitch at all. Let's make 50. It's gonna take ages, but it's gonna be more than enough bricks for a while, I feel. It's gonna look dope as hell. Where's the rest of the roof? Oh, you're gonna stand on it, alright, that's fine. We like missing some roof items over here.
I can't build it.
Why not?
At some point. I'm aiming at the...
You gotta like be super accurate. You gotta punch it at the exact same second.
No, it's. I'm not even getting. I can build it below, but not in the corners. I don't know what's up.
I don't know.
Missing one, two. We're missing six roof blocks. And Three, no, four.
How though? We didn't make any. Like, we're not using more roofs than before. Using
maybe they're in a kiln.
Maybe.
Oh, you know why? Why? The porch wasn't finished before.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't. There were a few blocks missing. No,
I finished it today. I finished it. Like, I left most fast.
No, you didn't.
You sure?
Yep.
I mean, okay, if you say so.
You even said that. Like, oh, I feel like it was. I never finished that.
I feel like it was finished. Yeah, okay, just take off the forge. I mean, I think it was finished, so. We'll finish this later. We're gonna get craft some more lumber roofs in the meantime.
We need more bricks. Are you making bricks?
Yeah, they're in the making. Being crafted right now. Okay, some bricks over here. I'm missing four bricks.
Can you place something below me? Like 2x2 area? Oh, let's see.
I know what you want. I know what you need. Okay, this actually might be enough bricks, I feel. I think we have all the bricks needed right now. Yeah, actually might have a little bit too many.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have some issues with the roof. Okay, never mind. Managed to do it.
Did you get it all? Not. It's okay. You're trying your best. That's what matters.
Best is not good enough.
It's not, but you're trying. Also, I want to make the top area into like a big window. Like a bunch of windows.
Oh, the thing that's above us?
Yeah. Above? The little line area, I want to make that maybe glass. That would look cool, actually.
Can you move this closer to the wall?
Can I use it from the anvil? Sorry.
What? No, I'm jumping on the... Oh, there we go. There we go. It is done.
Did you get it all?
Is it done?
Yeah, it seems to be done.
Meets room requirements.
Awesome.
Auto fuel.
That's not awesome, but we...
Charcoal. I need 10 lumber for one charcoal.
That's... How much fuel does charcoal give?
Oh, that's not very effective.
How much fuel does charcoal give?
20,000, and lumber is 4,000.
So it's actually worse, but if...
Yeah,
you get the skill, you can reduce the crafting amount by 80%, right?
Yeah, where is that smithing? Charcoal burning efficiency? I have that. Burning. Oh, yeah, efficiency. 15%, 20%, 30%, 50%. Should I go for it? Yep.
It goes up to 80.
80%.
So that costs 2 lumber, right?
Max level. Yeah.
So you use 20. Use 8,000 joules to get 20,000 joules. That's actually really good.
But lumber, is that the thing we chop down or?
You make it out of logs.
Yeah, does it?
So it actually may not be as efficient as we thought it was. But it's stack efficient because it's gonna be a little better.
It's kind of renewable because trees grow back.
Exactly.
Can you make some?
Lumber? Yeah, we can. But we should make it in the next episode. This one is already over half an hour. So I think we should just call it for the time being. If you guys enjoyed this episode of Eco, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a great deal more than you can even imagine. But yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted. I've been here with the one and only
Wicked from Honey Bunny Games.
And we will see you next time.